해요, do. 해요. 해요 is in casual formal. 해요. 뭐 해요? What are you doing? 뭐 해요? 울고 있어요. I am crying. 울고 있어요. 뭐 해요? What are you doing? 뭐 해요? 웃고 있어요. I am laughing or I am smiling. 웃고 있어요. 뭐 해요? What are you doing? 뭐 해요? 먹고 있어요. I am eating. 먹고 있어요. 뭐 해? This is informal. All you need to do to make the phrase informal is to simply drop the yo from the casual formal. Then it'll turn into informal. 뭐 해? What are you doing? 뭐 해? 자고 있어. This is responding back in informal. I'm sleeping. 자고 있어. 뭐 하세요? This is formal. 뭐 하세요? 학교에 가고 있습니다. 학교 means school, 에 means to. 가고 있습니다 means going. And the ending 있습니다 is formal. So the answer here is responding back in 존댓말, formal. 여기서 뭐 해요? What are you doing here? 여기서 뭐 해요? 방탄소년단 영상 보고 있어요. I am watching BTS videos. 방탄소년단 영상, 영상 means video, 보고 있어요 means I am watching. 방탄소년단 영상 보고 있어요. 저기서 뭐 해요? Okay, the lesson is going to get a bit interesting. Bear with me. Okay, so in a previous video, I talked about how there are two ways to say there in Korean. 저기 as in a place where you can point to, and 거기 as the place where you cannot point to. Okay, so I'm gonna go a bit more detail on 저기. 저기서 is a place where you can point to, but so can the listener. So in this context, just imagine you are talking to Yoongi, okay? So you and Yoongi, both of you can see that place and can point to that place, but it's not a place where Yoongi is. So you're not asking what Yoongi is doing over there. You're asking what is he or someone else is doing over there, a place where it's a bit further away from you and Yoongi. And that's why we can't ask what are you doing there for this 저기서, simply because 저기서 refers to a place where you and Yoongi does not exist. Okay, so 저기서 뭐 해요? What is he doing over there? Okay, or what are they doing over there? Or what is she doing over there? 저기서 뭐 해요? 친구와 놀고 있어요. He's playing with his friend. 친구와 놀고 있어요. 친구 means friend, 와 means with, 놀고 있어요 means playing. Assuming pronoun, He's playing. 친구와 놀고 있어요. 거기서 뭐 해요?
Okay, so here's another explanation that may confuse a bit, but bear with me, okay? So on my previous video, I mentioned that 거기 is a place where you can't point your finger to. Okay, this was the simplest explanation, but there's another explanation that will make this not true. So there's two ways to describe 거기. First, the common way is to talk about a place where you can't see and point to at the moment, okay? Second is a place where the listener is, okay? So in this example, let's say you're talking to Jungkook, okay? Let's just assume this is Jungkook. And there's some amount of space between you, this is you, and this is Jungkook, okay? And you consider your place to be here, right? And you would consider Jungkook's place to be there because there's some space in between you two. Okay, so you can see him and you can talk to him. It's not, you're not on the phone, you're just in front of him, but there's a certain amount of distance between you two. Okay, so then in this case, you will call this place 거기. So his location will be there as in 거기, not 저기. 저기 will be a place where it's you and him are here, but 저기 is somewhere else. Like, that's 저기. His place will be 거기.
거기서 뭐 해요? What are you doing over there? 거기서 뭐 해요? 운동하고 있어요.
I am exercising.
운동 means exercise. 하고 있어요 means doing or I am doing. So literally means I am doing exercise or I am exercising. 운동하고 있어요.